This is how to refill HP35A, 36A, 78A, and 85A toner cartridges. In this video, we will be refilling a CB436A cartridge. The procedure is the same for all the cartridges. An original HP36A cartridge costs $77.99. Let me show you how to refill your cartridge and cut that cost by 85%. This is a toner homemaking tool. Use this tool to easily pierce into a cartridge without the risk of plastic bits entering. Step 1. Pierce a hole into the cartridge. Step 2. Empty out all the old toner. This is very important because if you have two different toners in the cartridge at the same time, your print quality will be compromised. Here is a bottle of inkowl's high quality HP35A 36A toner. Step 3. Pour the whole bottle right into the cartridge. Step 4. Seal the fill hole with some of the aluminum tape provided with all inkowl toner kits. It is strongly recommended that you empty the excess toner compartment. If you don't empty this compartment, your print quality will eventually degrade. This section of the cartridge is the excess toner compartment. Make sure that the compartment is wide enough so that the homemaking tool can be used to pierce a hole. Clean out the compartment and then seal the hole. Congratulations, your cartridge is ready to be installed. You just saved yourself $65 and threw one less cartridge into the landfill. Take a moment. Think green. Think refilling. Think inkowl.com.